Okay, now let's take a look at Tommy Stevens, the quarterback out of Mississippi State. Mel, going to the Saints.
Yeah, you see a big kid, 6'5", 230. Same here at Penn State before he moved on to Mississippi State for that final season. Made some throws that gave you some wow options in terms of the NFL. Said, man, he can really develop into something. Never really did. Certainly moves on to Mississippi State. You always saw flashes of brilliance with the size, the arm, the athletic ability. He was a dual threat kid coming out of high school. Has the ability to make those kind of throws into those tight windows. It's just inconsistency with Tommy Stevens. And certainly the athleticism, you see it here. That's what New Orleans has with Taysom Hill. You see that with Tommy Stevens. Very similar type of player in terms of what Hill was to what Stevens was, is, and could be. So I think the legs, the athletic ability, the dual threat capability of Tommy Stevens, even going back to his prep days, is what is intriguing for Sean Payton and the New Orleans Saints.